Dalbir Singh. I am working at LESTEC DRDO Delhi. This device is optical target locator. This device detects the various optical targets like NVD, day sites, etc., which the sniper may be using in order to aim any VIP. So this system has a laser transmitter and laser receiver. So the laser transmitter illuminates the area where there is a perception of some sniper threat. So by scanning that area, the laser illuminates that area, and the retro signal received by the device indicates us that there is some threat there.
So this is a laser device?
This is a laser device. There is a laser transmitter in it, and there is a laser receiver. So laser illuminates some spot, and say some building. So it covers that building, and if somebody is hiding there with some optical device on a gun, then this device can detect that.
So how much area it can detect or the scan?
Like it can cover 8 to 10 meter spot size. So it can cover a building in one shot.
Mr. Dalvi, can you please explain what are the features in this particular device? Because I can see there's whole lot of things, though out from the outside it looks like as a cage. But what is it? Like there's a lens, there is some green, blue lens here. There's a lot many features. Can you please explain each one of them?
Yeah. There are two main systems. This one is the laser transmitter, which transmits the laser. And another is the laser receiver, which receives the retro-reflected signal from the optical sites used by the snipers.
So that we understand, but what are these things at the back?
This is switch. With this switch, we switch on the system, and then entire system gets started up. And then we have the switches here. With the help, we can zoom,
okay,
or we can focus the things. And then there is laser switch on button. With the help of it, we can use the laser to operate.
And then through this, you can eyesight.
This is eyepiece. With the help of this, we can see the signal received.
And you can also transfer these signals to your laptop or some recording device, or you can transmit live also. Has that
recording
feature?
Is there, so we can bring it on network also.
So perhaps. This system, is this system being used by someone or by any security agencies or not, or it is in the development phase? What is the status of this system?
Is it
being inducted or not?
The trials are going with various users, and some users have shown interest, like Delhi Police, NSG, the different agencies which have shown interest in this.
So this is always mounted on a tripod or also mounted on a gun?
This is based on tripod right now, or it's handheld also, because it's lightweight, compact system.